minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is full power. And lift off. Go Falcon, go Dragon, go Crew 7.
Today we have a very special episode for you. We're going to talk about the historic launch of SpaceX's first all-international crew to the space station, which happened just a few hours ago. That's right, folks, for the first time ever, four astronauts from four different nations, Denmark, Japan, Russia, and the USA, blasted off from Florida on board a SpaceX Crew Dragon capsule, marking a new era of international cooperation and exploration in space. The crew is led by NASA Commander Jasmine Marbelli, a Marine Corps helicopter test pilot who was born in Germany to Iranian parents and moved to the U.S. when she was a child. She is joined by Danish co-pilot Andreas Mogensen, who is also an engineer, and the first Dane in space, Japanese astronaut surgeon Satoshi Furukawa, who has a medical degree and a PhD in physiology, and Russian cosmonaut Konstantin Borisov, who is a former fighter pilot and flight instructor. The crew's mission, dubbed Crew 7, is to spend 6 months on board the International Space Station, conducting scientific experiments, performing maintenance tasks, and enjoying the spectacular views of Earth from orbit. They will also welcome several visitors during their stay, including a private spaceflight with four civilians on board another SpaceX Crew Dragon later this month, and a Russian film crew that plans to shoot the first movie in space in October. The launch of Crew 7 was not without some challenges, though. The mission was originally scheduled for Friday, but it was delayed by 24 hours due to some technical issues with an oxygen valve in the Crew Dragon's life support system. Then, during the final countdown on SETI, a sensor detected a possible leak of a toxic propellant in the spacecraft's propulsion system. However, SpaceX engineers determined that the leak was very small and posed no threat to the crew or the mission. The Falcon 9 rocket lifted off at 3:27 a.m. Eastern Standard Time and soared into the dark sky, leaving behind a trail of fire and smoke. The first stage of the rocket successfully landed back at Cape Canaveral, while the second stage continued to boost the Crew Dragon into orbit. About 12 minutes after liftoff, the spacecraft separated from the second stage and deployed its solar panels. The crew then checked out their systems and prepared for their rendezvous with the space station. The Crew Dragon is expected to dock with the Harmony module of the station at 8:39 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on Sunday, where they will be greeted by the current residents of the orbiting outpost, Commander Sergei Prokopiev, Dmitry Pitalin, and NASA astronaut Frank Rubio, who have been there since September 2022, and Crew 6 Commander Stephen Bowen, Pilot Woody Hoberg, United Arab Emirates astronaut Sultan Olayadi, and cosmonaut Andriy Fedyev, who arrived in March 2023. Bowen and his Crew 6 colleagues will depart from the station after a five-day handover period with Marbelli and her crewmates. They will splash down off the coast of Florida on Monday, wrapping up their six-month mission. This is an amazing achievement for SpaceX, NASA, and all the international partners involved in this mission. It shows how far we have come in advancing human spaceflight and how much more we can accomplish when we work together. We wish all the best to Crew 7 as they embark on their exciting adventure in space. Thank you for listening and stay tuned for more updates on this historic mission. Until next time, this is your host signing off.